The closing address is and will be delivered by no less than a supporter, a staunch supporter as well of the PTRI. So it is my honor, ladies and gentlemen, she's the former officer in charge of the Philippine Textile Research Institute, our beloved Undersecretary for Research and Development, Dr. Rowena Christina L. Guevara.
Secretary Fortunato T. De La Peña, Senator Nancy Binay, Representative Christopher De Venecia, Representative Stella Luz Kimbo, Undersecretary Rafaelita Aldaba, CSC Commissioner Eileen Lourdes Lizada, Ms. Carissa Cruz Evangelista, Engineer Stanley Siahetiong, Ms. Marga Nograles, Ms. Ana Lagon, Dr. Andrew Dent, co-workers in government, our friends in industry and the universities, our friends in media, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Magandang agham po sa inyong lahat. Before I begin, may I greet the Philippine Textile Research Institute, or PTRI, on the occasion of their 54th founding anniversary. I would like to make special mention of its director, Director Celia Elumba. On their founding month is also the Philippine Tropical Fabrics Month, which, by Proclamation 313, we observe and celebrate the PTF as a material of choice, particularly for use by government employees. Beyond that, this month-long celebration is also a celebration of PTF technologies, the stakeholders, the textile ecosystem, and an occasion to dig deeper into its issues and concerns. Yet, another happy coincidence this January, we are also opening the United Nations Year of the Creative Economy towards Sustainable Development. Hence, our theme for this year's TELA conference. What better springboard for DOST to take part in recognizing the value and the contribution of the creative economy than to recognize and support the efforts and gains of DOST-PTRI. Textiles undoubtedly strum the chords of our national identity and our humanity. The profound relevance of PTRI technologies to the textile sector, most especially the micro, small, and medium enterprises, highlights the relevance of science, technology, and innovation in the context of inclusive growth, sustainable industries, and cultural preservation. Through PTRI, the DOST showcases the best fusion of science, art, and culture. As part of the celebration, the 2021 TELA conference highlights, among others, the Philippine textiles, the research, development, and technical offerings, along with innovations of DOST-PTRI in support of the development of a creative Philippine textile economy, one that is resilient, inclusive, and sustainable. Creativity is often thought to be immiscible with scientific inquiry, maybe because it alludes to the arts, while the latter refers to empirical results. However, the foundation of new products, technologies, or systems is research, development, and innovation, which are creative undertakings. Here, science distinguishes itself as being the enabler, allowing one to create and transform expressions or tools in expression of one's creativity and artistry. As in textiles, garments, and its allied industries, this is its indispensable role in enabling a creative economy. In 2021, the United Nations declares and recognizes the value of creative industries to economic, social, and cultural development. Being the only government institution mandated to develop materials, technologies, and solutions for the textile industry, DOST-PTRI has demonstrated its ability to refashion itself and cater to the needs, uncover possibilities, and champion untapped areas of development. it has forayed into new grounds and emerged as one of the most active among government agencies during the challenging months of 2020. Its Rewear Mask project is a testament to this. With the smart text technologies in their toolbox, with their leadership in mobilizing a textile industry that was standing still, they came up with the ingenious protective wear that not only provided an immediate solution, but would turn out to be superior in performance. Also, at a time when standards for protective community masks were not available, as government agencies sought leadership and guidance in the textile sector, the DOST-PTRI did its best. The Rewear mask, the Rewear brand, and the Rewear system guided the formulation of interim yet very useful standards, paving the way for a scientific basis for the implementation and qualification of 30 million masks para sa bayan project of the government. Until now, PTRI works very closely with other government agencies to provide technical and scientific advice to ensure the quality of protective wear. I must make special mention of our partner, the Department of Trade and Industry, for making this happen. This also prompted the national government to entrust to DOST-PTRI the establishment of a medical textile testing laboratory, the first and only in the Philippines, a capacity and capability not available to us before, and a few months from now will be opened here at the DOST-PTRI. As all of these were going on, the gears of innovation continue to grind. In the call for proposals in 2020, PTRI was one of the agencies from whom the DOST received a lot of proposals. Their bid did not go in vain, as they have secured projects from a myriad of themes, from their non-woven textiles, their textiles for construction, standardization of natural dyes, bamboo and bandala, a cradle project, all of which are successfully funded for 2021. I highlight this because this impressive showing of the DOST-PTRI in expanding its presence in the R&D realm, in strengthening its relevance in the industry, its ability to lead and tend textile innovation, and its agility to rise to the challenge of the times present an invigorated DOST-PTRI. We count on all of these developments and the vigor of PTRI in championing the creative textile sector by providing solutions and innovations. DOST-PTRI is proof positive of a responsive fashion towards a creative, resilient, inclusive, and sustainable Philippine textile-based economy. Thank you very much for attending the 2021 TELA conference. Good afternoon.